Strome. Henrique, below the goal line, comes to Chignac. He takes contact but clears. Final minute, Bell Center, 5 minute halves on this Tuesday night. And again, Henrique wants to drop him. He will with Guhle. Guhle pulls him out, misses with a big right. Kaiden Guhle gets the rights pumping. Ghoulie's helmet off as those two tangle. Remember, Guhle left the game late after getting banged up in the corner. And he's a willing participant tonight at the Bell Center. What a game and what a response for Montreal.
Kaiden Guhle took a healthy run at Adam Henrique behind the net, and they were having words back up the ice. And I like the fact that there were a few Habs players in the conversation as well, not leaving Kaiden Guhle alone in that confrontation. And
Silverberg and Pezzetta were trying to figure out whose mouthpiece belonged to who afterwards on the ice.
Pezzetta, Savard, both in there with Kaiden Guhle as the fight starts. And Adam Henrique, not a player who you usually see fighting, but Kaiden Guhle, a